old artwork. I feel like artwork should be kept inside rooms, you know, with movies and music. It's so accessible. Like it's on the radio, you buy it first, it is in the view, air, and zoom, house, and it's like, you know, that was my artwork.